this happens, I've been looking for you.
Hey guys!
So...
Skirt!
Skirt!
So today we are going to go take Kaya, our puppy,
for a walk. No, just kidding. We're going to Petco.
So we adopted Kaya about, what, 8 months ago?
Yeah.
So we adopted Kaya about 8 months ago.
From East Coast Adoptions.
Yeah, from East Coast Adoptions. So it's an adoption agency that saves dogs from kill shelters down south and brings them to upstate New York. So we found her and now we have her. We actually went to go look at a different dog, but then we saw her and adopted her. She had a sister, but we didn't get her. I still feel guilty about that. I think she's like resentful.
They looked just alike. They were so cute. Yeah. I mean, Kaya's adorable. She's a little mutt, but she's adorable. So today we're going down to Petco to let Kaya do as she will.
We're gonna take Kaya. This is her first time actually going into a store at all. She normally gets really excited whenever she sees a human or another dog, so we'll see how this goes. But we're going to take her around Petco, and she's gonna walk around. Everything that she touches, we have to buy.
So, hopefully she doesn't touch anything.
Yeah, I'm hoping that she touches a hamster, because I really want a hamster.
Treat yourself. All right, Kaya, this song's for you, boo. So we're here. There's Chicken Nugget. Just kidding, that's Kaya.
It's a little chicken.
Yeah, it's a little chicken. That's a chicken too.
Look at her. She's never been in a store.
Hi.
Hello. Kaya, come on. She's like, I can't walk on these floors. Kaya, come here. She's having a hard time standing.
Let me go get a
Carrie Lynn trying to talk.
It's like we're getting a ferret.
Oh god, no, we are not getting a ferret, Kaya. Do not touch that, please.
Okay, we need a cart though.
Oh crap.
Can you go grab a cart?
Yeah. There's the wild dingo in her natural habitat. Is she going to run? She can't. She will fall. Oh, now we gotta buy this cart. Oh, we're getting that.
What is this? Teaser ball? That might actually be good for her.
Getting her a teaser ball. We gotta get her this, because she just sniffed this. Oh god, we gotta get her that. Oh, she's gonna go freaking nuts.
Commentary.
Oh my goodness. Gotta go find them, because I lost them. All right. Where are we? Kaya. She just sniffed this. We gotta get a pooper scooper, the $24.99 one. Oh goodness, Kaya, come on. I mean, I think we needed them because we have a bunch of poop in the yard. Kaya, we gotta buy the cage now. We're not really gonna buy that because I'm too broke for $200. She really wants that. What is it, Kaya? What is it, baby? Look how scared she is. She's just a scared pup. She's a scared pup. What is it, Kaya? What is that? What is this? We gotta buy it now. Alright. Well, we're getting Stewart's. She's scared. Oh, she's getting these. Oh, we're definitely getting this now. We have to get it. Kaya loves it.
Hey dude, that's $16. She wasn't sniffing this. She was sniffing these right below. Honest mistake.
Now she was sniffing the giraffe.
Here, take that.
We'll get both anyways. She wants to leave. That's what she's telling us. Nope, she wants cat litter. Oh, she just sniffed too. I saw it. $24.99. Yeah, we're putting that back. This? $34.99? Oh my god, I didn't even check all of how much everything was here. Oh my goodness. Carrie Lynn, she just sent two things over there. Oh, there we go. 2 for $5. What a deal. Ah, that's what we're talking about. Kaya, were you sniffing this one?
Get her a rope. I'll look that up in a second.
You sniffing this one? Yeah. Oh, no, she likes that one. Yep. She's excited. What's that in the floor, Kaya? Oh, she does like it. Okay. Oh, no, we got it. We got it. Can I have that, please? Thank you. Thank you.
Ooh, Halloween's coming up.
Oh, yeah. Here we go, Carrie, then.
The hot dog.
Oh, yeah. She looks like a hot dog to begin with.
She could be a taco.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
What day is Halloween on this year? Is it Tuesday?
I'm not sure.
Tuesday, then it has to be a taco. She wants a cat.
Oh, she smells it. Well, looks like we're buying a cat. There we go. Here we go. Put it on her.
We can hold this.
Yeah.
Hold this. Reel her in.
Well, guy, hang on, hang on. I'll put this on. Here we go. She's like, do not get away. Get away. What is this? Sassy. Oh, she had that. She was rocking that side ponytail. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. There we go. She's whipping her hair back and forth. I whip my hair back and forth.
She's like, do that.
She's she's scared of that. What's it going to do to you, Kaya? Is it going to make you exercise? I know, I get scared too sometimes when it comes to exercise. We can be scared together. Stairs are the worst. So, we're about to get unexpected footage. I actually do this quite often, but I wanted you to see Carrie Lynn's reaction when I tell her that I locked us out of the house.
Did you really?
I did. It's never a good reaction.
You seriously did?
Yeah, but you can record me hopping in the window, babe.
Oh, JJ, it's gonna be so late now.
There's AC in our window right now.
JJ, I didn't do any of those dishes. They're like all right in front of it. Kai, come here.
She's never happy with me when I lock us out of the house. Because it happens a lot. dishes are there. I really hate doing this.
Just jump in there. I ain't getting no sleep because of y'all. Y'all ain't gonna sleep because of me. Push. No. JJ, that's gonna flip.
Breaking into our house.
Do you have a rip in your pants?
Multiple.
But to be real though, that's all. I'm gonna educate everyone. Rawhide is really bad for dogs, so we're not gonna get this because she'll probably choke on it and die. So don't give your dogs rawhide.
Oh yeah, she's right there. She's got a
point. So we're not gonna get these.
Say no to the rawhide.
Rawhide's bad.
Look at she's getting.
Ew, it's an esophagus. Ooh. Ew, it's literally this. I'm gonna barf.
She picked it out. She picked it out herself. Wow.
Nasty.
Okay, we gotta get her out of here.
That's $24?
Like, someone call security. Dingo gone wild.
She really wants a ferret.
She does want a ferret, but ferrets smell. I mean, so don't I, so.
Should we call someone?
Okay, then I can do that too. I'm cute too. All right, Kai, it's time to see how expensive everything you picked out was. Your pooper scooper. Pig. You can't forget her first thing that she picked out.
You guys are going to want a bag, right?
Yes.
Yes, please. Yeah. So, Carrie Lynn is currently laying out everything that Kai got. $227.19. Holy crap.
Okay. Okay, so Kaya picked out this food container that holds all of her food, 50 pounds worth for the dog food capacity. She also picked out a nice little rope. A huge thing of treats, beef liver treats for dogs. Yum! She's excited.
Yeah, she is. She's like, give me that esophagus.
She got her nice esophagus.
Can you show us the tricks? All right, shake, spin, spin. Good girl, sit, lay down. You shake one more time. Oh, you're so cute. Can you hug? Good girl. Here you go.
All right, well, Kaya mows down and enjoys her esophagus.
I'm gonna wash my hands.
We'll show you what else we got. She got a nice pooper scooper.
Really needed that too.
A $20 giraffe. So pumped for that. She also got a pig. Nice little bone. Ooh, she's pumped for that. Two balls. Some sort of creature here.
Jimmy, don't forget the push.
The pusheen?
The pusheen.
The pusheen.
I've been trying to get it right this whole time. And I thought it said pusheen.
Pusheen. She got some pusheen, whatever that is.
And
some bows.
This too, but I don't understand. I thought this was like something that you cook with.
So she has this. She also got a treasure ball and an aroma dog. Ooh, what does it smell like?
$227 freaking dollars. Get it, girl.